Here is the somewhat finished cedar bark basket. About 14 inches, about 7.5 inches. I temporarily used modern string to put it together until I can get some spruce roots. This is the branch of a cedar, not perfect, but split in half and then tapered a little bit to try to get smoothness. I'm still trying to get this perfectly round, but it's definitely serviceable. I'll put some kind of handle on it soon.